Hello. We're going to do some really cool alcohol inks. Doing lots of epoxy tonight, so I'm going to glove up and mask up.
And Scales, good evening.
Hello, hello.
Dusty, hi.
Hey, Dusty, we're actually going to work on your rainbow swirl. We're going to put the black back, some of the black back on it to create that dimension. And I'm trying to think of what else.
Nicole says, hello,
Turtle. A little bit more on your pirate tumbler. Thank you. Since I'm going to be using a ton of epoxy tonight, I'm going to keep my gloves on. I'm going to take them off when I do my alcohol inks, but actually, no, I probably will just switch them out. I'm going to need some gloves, though. Do you have gloves over there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
But
I'm going to wear my mask because I am going to be doing a lot of epoxy tonight. Hello, hello. Hey, Dad, how are you? Thank you. Hey, Gaza kids, how are you? You love the new TikTok with the Jason or the patriotic gnome? You hear Nephew Turtle and Baby Turtle. They're both here, but Nephew Turtle is reading comments, or Baby Turtle's reading comments for me, because Mr. Turtle's getting ready. He's been working up until the last minute.
Gotta put my makeup on.
The Jason cup. You gotta go put your makeup on?
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna do some, I got some new alcohol inks in, and they are rainbow, so we're gonna do a rainbow alcohol ink swirl on this tumbler. Gonna be a little careful with my epoxy since I'm already dripping it everywhere. I gotta use a lot of it tonight, so we're just gonna get some epoxy on this guy. We're gonna be picking a gifter winner. We got the computer ready to go. We're gonna do that as soon as Mr. Turtle is available. And I had to mix me up a bunch because this is 8-hour epoxy. It's not quick set because I want some working time when I'm working with these inks. They're the new Marabu. Well, they're not new, but they're new to me. Marabu alcohol inks.
Aunt Jack says, what's up, peeps?
Hello, hello, hello. We're doing some epoxy. And we're going to get this spinning and do some alcohol inks and some rainbow on it. I'm going to set my epoxy to the side because I'm going to use it for my other cup.
M Scales Camp says, can you remind Tom about my shipping label for the 343 cup?
Yes, I wrote it on the board so he wouldn't forget. So I will make sure he gets that done this evening. Absolutely.
Azul says, hello, Turtle Family.
Hello, hello. Venus
says, hi, all.
Hello. Azul says, hello, nephew.
Hi, how are
nephew
you,
Azul? Turtle. All right, let me get my torch. I stand for this.
Scale says thank you. Deanna says hello everyone.
Hello, hello.
Shawnee Lee says hi.
Hey, how are ya?
Carrie says, how do I get in the draw? I just logged in.
The Tumblr winner that we're gonna be picking tonight is the gifter winner, and that was for last month's gifters. So anybody who gifts this month will get in the drawing for this month's gifting, and it's a 20-ounce tumbler of your choice. All right, so I think we're looking pretty good.
Delian says, hey, hello, my favorite turtle.
Hello, hello. When you guys are working with alcohol inks, you don't want to torch it afterwards, okay? It's alcohol and flame.
Coach Todd says, hello, guys.
Don't do that, okay? So you're going to heat it before, then you're going to use a heat gun after, okay? All right, let's see my colors. I think I moved them. Nope, I got them all. I've never used them before. I'm super excited. They're the Marabu alcohol inks. The lighting is pretty bad.
Kryptonian Bill says, what's up, y'all? Turtle power.
Hello, hello. So we're going to get these lined up. I got lots of work time with this epoxy, so I'm not worried about that.
PC White Witness says, hi, Turtle fam.
Hello, Nicole. How are you? Is it Nicole? Is that right? PC Witness, is your first name Nicole? I'm trying to remember names. I'm really trying.
I think PC's Chris Witness.
Is it Chris? Maybe. I may have it wrong. Wouldn't be surprising. I'm terrible with names. Hi, Grace. From Mississippi. Hello, hello. Carrie, was I looking for you? What Tumblr do you have that I need an answer on? Probably. Nope, I gotta click these. Okay. I'm also gonna be doing a Tumblr. Well, that's dangerous. I'm gonna be doing a Tumblr maker giveaway box. This is for people that make tumblers. It's gonna be pretty cool. It has some vinyl and some really cool supplies. I'm loving this color saturation. Don't like how I snipped it though.
Tracy says, hello, turtles.
Hello, hello.
PC Witness says, yep, it's Chris. Funny though, Chris. My middle name is Nicole, LOL.
That is kind of funny because I wouldn't have known that. Did I not get it all the way? God damn it, how did I do that?
Red Jeep Mama, hi, turtle fam.
Hello, hello. Can't see if I actually got a hole in it or not.
Smaller person turtle, could you be a gem and tilt the camera?
Oh, all right. We're going to try to tip it a little bit more, but unfortunately, you have to move it back because it doesn't want to tip real well. And I'll try to move it closer to me.
How's that
look?
You
can see it a little bit above the comments. It's kind of hard to see around the comments. I'm sorry. I have a new stand coming since my other one broke.
M Scale says, I made a tumbler. I ordered it, then made it appear when I opened the box. LOL.
That takes some skill, man. Let me tell you. There we go.
Maida says, hi, beautiful turtle family.
Hello, Maida. How are ya?
Navy Vet in the house
hey,
says,
Dave.
Hello, beautiful turtle family.
What's up, Dave? We figured since we're kicking off Pride Month, we'd make a rainbow alcohol ink with my new rainbow alcohol inks. Super excited. I've never used this brand before, so.
Hi, Tracy. This is Baby Turtle. I'm actually Jen's youngest son. I'm taking over for Mr. Thirsty Turtle because he is currently getting ready.
He's getting in the shower because he stinks. He's been working all day. You guys can't see me laughing. Oh! Quite dangerous with these, you know. Still didn't get it. Shoot.
Minnie Mouse says, hello there.
Dope. I think I'm going to have to use the big guns for this guy. He doesn't want to. There we go. Now watch, he'll come flying out.
Oh,
is that green? Yeah, this is pretty color. It's gonna mix with that yellow really pretty, I think.
Brandy asks, is Turtle y'all's last name?
It is not.
It is
nope.
No, it is.
No, it's just... We just have a turtle family going on here. We love turtles. We love turtles.
PC Witness says, I got my Tumblr today. The Green Owl Steampunk. I love it. Thank you so much, Jen.
I love that cup. Love, love, love. Well, I tried to screw it up, but I was being watched, so I couldn't.
Dusty asks, is that cup going to be for sale?
Okay, so here's the thing. I'm pretty sure I have a request for an alcohol ink swirl rainbow, and if I do, it will be that one. If not, it will be available. But I'm pretty sure I have an order for it. I was trying to remember because when I got the inks in, I wasn't really planning on doing this, but I'm so excited to use these that I thought I'm pretty sure I got a cup that I need to use this for.
Miranda says, hey, turtle fan.
Hello, hello. How are ya? How you feeling?
Miranda sent some hearts.
Aw, thank you. Sweet. We're going to pick a winner for the gifters here. Ooh, didn't mean to shoot that everywhere. Good thing that was aimed down there. Oh my god, that really went far. Holy hell.
Tracy says, are you going to tell more about the box?
We can talk about this sub box. It's sold out currently. The subscription box. It is the Gnome Tumblers. They're up here. I will show them to y'all. I am working, I've got a couple people, creators, small business creators that have already agreed to jump in on our fall box. So I'm excited about that. I'm hoping to find a couple more that would be interested in participating. I may limit it at about to 5 businesses just because it could get crazy and I gotta pay to ship this stuff. But I think it's gonna be pretty cool. I'm trying to put like 5 extras in the boxes. And so I've got a couple people already lined up and I'm really excited about that. So because they sold out before we could even advertise them, they literally, most of them sold out on our live when we announced that they were available. And then over the course of like the last week, they have come in and finished selling out. So because of that, I may open it up to another 5 boxes and only 5. Only because I don't want to overcommit. Let me give this a little bit of heat.
Lahanu says, I am working on postcards next week.
Wait, cool. Okay. That'll be awesome. I'm going to lose my yellow, I think. Getting it too hot. Too hot. I am super digging it, though. I'm going to hit some of these spots that I see there are a little...
M-Scale asks...
I'm going to need another Coke.
Can I ask how many sub-boxes you sold?
We had 10 for each level available, but we closed them out at the 15 mark because I didn't want to close off all the different levels. I wanted everybody to have an option to choose. So once we hit the 15, we closed that off. So there might be 5 more available in the near future.
Dusty says, Jen, if you don't use it for an existing order, I want that cup.
It's beautiful. I just added too much heat, so I want to get some ink back on here. And I'm losing some of my colors.
Dakota Boo says, I'm interested in participating in putting stuff in the boxes with my Scentsy stuff.
Oh, that would be way cool. Love Scentsy. I did start working on some candles for our July boxes that are going out. They're super cute. I can show you those. I'm going to be teaching my daughter-in-law how to make the candles so that if we don't have a consistent candle maker, so much ink on here, but it's gonna swirl around. But I want it to blend. I'm okay with that. I just don't want any dry spots. There's a couple dry spots. Too much heat, folks. That's what happens. You put too much heat on. Whoops. Too much heat. Oh.
Mr. Thirsty Turtle in the house.
Alrighty. I should have left it. Let's see what happens. I don't want to add any heat, but I don't want it to be too lumpy in the centers. I want that to blend a little bit.
Alright, where'd you stop reading?
I stopped. Right, I'm interested in participating.
Okay. Dakota Boo says, I'm interested in participating in putting stuff in the boxes with my Scentsy stuff.
Yeah, we talked about that. Okay. That's awesome.
Coach Todd says, Roy G. Biv. Michael says, that's awesome. Such a great thing to see the turtle support. Dasa Kids. Tub glitter, tub glitter, tub glitter, tub glitter, tub glitter.
This is going to end up getting another coat over it, and then I'll redo the inks.
Whoop, whoop for Mr. T. Michael, good evening, buddy. Polly Wog says, that looks beautiful. Miranda, good to know I made 30 of what I'm sending you. I'll make 20 more for a total of 50.
Alrighty, we'll probably break them up over 2 different boxes. Only because, like I said, I don't want to cram them so full that I'm shipping 100 pounds worth of stuff.
Shell 519 says, been watching for a few. Why do you say too much heat? Newbie here.
So with the epoxy, epoxy that I was using, it's a longer epoxy, but when you put too much heat on a cup with alcohol inks, you're gonna get these little wells, and then they're gonna kind of dry in those spots, and not the underneath coat of epoxy that I put on, that got too hot, and it caused it to kind of start to, not dry, but separate from the inks. Danny, so it's causing those little wells.
Danny 1280 Gorilla Nation says good evening. Natasha says, I so want to do that glitter tub shoot. Natasha, we have a couple questions for you on Zero's cup. So remind us.
Oh, that's right. It went in. I have a couple questions. We'll get to that. I'm gonna move this. We're gonna let it spin. See what happens. It's probably gonna need another coat over it. Otherwise, it's gonna become a peekaboo or a power wash or something.
Hi, Dave. Good evening.
So too much heat. I haven't used this epoxy in a long time because it's the 8-hour epoxy. So can you give me a turner?
Shelf It says, thank you for explaining. Have learned so much from you. A turner?
Yeah. Are any of those ready to move?
Oh, I got it.
I'm going to need a couple of them.
Yeah. Go right away.
All right, sorry about that. All right, so my other cup, check on my epoxy. I think we're so good. We are so good. Okay, we're so good. Let me get some epoxy on this one, and then we're gonna be adding the black strings over the top of it. We're kind of trying to build a dimensional look on this. Shit, I just got it on my... There you go.
Natasha says, shoot, I have an hour before he's here.
Before Zero's there? Okay.
So do you want us to ask the questions while he's here or when he's not here? Hi, Deb. How are you, hon? No, that's a bad thing.
What? What happened?
My drink's empty.
Oh, no. How did you do that? Made it.
No, I made this one a while ago.
Oh. All right, so I put a bunch of epoxy on, take it off, so it's not too thick and too crazy.
Dusty says, I love that cup.
It is so pretty. It is so pretty. We're going to add some more black on top.
Are you? No, you're not. It must have been me.
So that it, has the depth creation on it. It'll be really cool. And I'm gonna do that with black acrylic paint because I want it to be dark. All right. Perfect. All right, here we go. Let's get this out of the way.
All right, let's see here. Coach Todd, been bragging to some of our teacher coworkers about your tumblers.
Awesome.
Lahanu says, Zero knows he's getting the cup, but doesn't know what it is. LOL, ask away.
Okay, so I have the image of the character that you had provided. And that's going to take up most of the cup. So I can put those like symbols where the decal isn't. If that's cool, I just got to work out that design piece in my head, what it's going to look like. And then I also wanted to confirm no glitter, because I know he likes glitter. He likes grating my glitter.
Dusty says, I think that's one of the cups I didn't know what to put on it.
I can put anything you want on this.
She sent those sayings.
Yep.
So if she wants one of those sayings on it.
Absolutely. I think that's actually it. I'm going to create some lines with my... I'm not going to put any more on. I'm just going to break them up. I just want these lines to kind of...
Jessica Casada says, hello, Turtle Family.
Hello, hello. I want these to float on the top so that they actually Bottom is freaking awesome. Okay. That's it.
Miranda says, I sent a photo of what I made. I have a couple modifications to make. Okay, we'll check it out after the live, Miranda.
Absolutely.
True Design is for you, says, hey, Turtle Fam.
Hello, hello. This is freaking amazing. This looks amazing. Let me show you guys this.
Yeah, I think I saw a message come through, Miranda.
I'm going to carefully get rid of my epoxy mask.
Miranda says, I decided I want to seal the vinyl and I need to make the offset on the white smaller.
Okay.
Dusty says, I absolutely love it.
I don't want to hold it up too long because it's still going to move on me. But the dimension that's going to be created with that glitter layer, like that mica glitter that's under there, it's peeking through. This is stunning.
Polywog says, beautiful.
Hey, it's gorgeous. Gorgeous. It gives me kind of a retro vibe.
Chris says, that is amazing. Carrie.
Like
Carrie
graffiti
says,
art, kind of.
Carrie says, stunning. True Designs for you. That's beautiful. Coach Todd, does your Turner have different speeds? Seems like you got to work fast.
No, they're all the same speed. You do sometimes, or you just have to have patience to wait for it to come around again. All right, we're going to move this one.
So Kath said, wow.
We're going to move this one. Do you have a space for me? Yeah.
Yep.
I'm going to move this one now, and then I'm going to move to water slides real quick so I can wash, and then we'll go back to epoxy. Because I need you to make some more epoxy. So, yes. Oh, she is?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I got... Okay, I'm going to pass out, so let me sit down because this is so freaking amazing. I got something today in the mail. You guys are not going to believe this. Like, holy schmoly. Do you guys see this book back here? Right there? Let me show you. Okay. I got this book in the mail today. And it's got a sea turtle kind of thing on the front, right? And it says, sea turtle, wisdom, swim with the current, be a good navigator, stay calm under pressure, be well-traveled, think long-term, age gracefully, and spend time at the beach. Right? Cool. Amazing. But do you know what? This thing gets even more cool. Ready? Are you ready? What? Those are freaking folded pages to make a turtle in my book. How freaking cool is that? So this is from Kathy. Pronounce her last name for me because I'll screw it up again.
I'd rather not. Potoski.
Oh. Okay, so maybe we should hold off. So I put it up here for now so you guys can all stare at it all night. Isn't that freaking cool?
Deb Pretty Mama says, oh my god, that's amazing. Navy Duck says, that's awesome. Maida, wow,
she
that's
does
amazing.
All different kinds.
Miranda, that's amazing.
She showed me a couple pictures of amazing.
Danny 1280.
Oh.
Love
talent.
It.
Talk about Kryptonian talent.
Bill. So we have a drink for this theme for Saturday. Get back to you in a second here, Ryan.
I'm hoping so. I'm trying to talk him into it.
Carrie White Lafferty says, awesome. Azul says, oh my god, a cool turtle book. Reggie Mama,
isn't
that talent
amazing?
Amazes me.
You see that? Zoom
Buckeye
in.
Buckeye Girl.
I don't
That's so cool.
Alive.
Chris, that is so hard to do. Amazing. Annette says, hello,
so,
Turtle
Kathy,
family.
Thank you again and again and again and again. Freaking amazing. Freaking amazing. Ooh, do lemonade. I know, I've got the ice. I got limes, though, not lemons. I think I have lemons coming, though. Miranda, thank you very much. You'll be entered into the new month's drawing for gifters.
The
you ready
drink,
to pull a winner?
We can, but the drink that we're making on Saturday, you're going to need vodka and honey.
And what else?
That's it.
No, there was something else that was on that list. I printed out the recipe and sent it to you.
Warm water.
So that's to make the simple syrup. And then it's vodka and something else in the honey mix.
I don't think so. But I'll look. Let's see.
No, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna go wash, so I'm not scratching. It's not bothering me at this point, which is really good. We're gonna do some water slides, so I gotta get that ready. I'll show you the little candles that I started.
So Kath said, you're welcome. Kryptonian Belt said, how much for a Superman book like that?
Right.
Cheer Mom, hi. Dakota Boo says, no scratching.
So this is the start of our candle. They're little mason jars. They're adorable. And it's going to be red, white, and blue.
Megan says, oh, fresh nails. And love the color.
Yes,
thank you,
right?
Jessica and Jessica Caseda.
And it smells like Fruit Loops. Oh, it's so good. So those are the candles that I'm working on for
Maida said,
the
did she
July
make, did
boxes.
She make that book or did she buy it somewhere? That's so cool.
Well, I think it's a book. I mean, it's a real book. She's got a, I don't know, and then she does her magic. And then poof, turtle. I don't know, it's genius. It's beautiful, it's amazing. Some of her other designs are just, they're incredible, incredible. So if I don't know if you've got a website, you can post it on here. If you wanna do that, I'm totally cool with that. I just didn't know where you were at as far as ready to take on orders. Cool sunglasses, thanks. Those look better than my real ones.
She says it's hand folded. I don't know if Kathy has a site or not.
I don't know.
We're trying to help her to move some
yeah.
product for sure.
I told her I would be more than happy to put some of her book designs.
If she doesn't have a site.
On our website if she doesn't have one.
We were just blown away by what she created.
It's incredible. It's incredible. I think the next one I'd like to get is a Wizard of Oz. Maybe with the slippers.
Or the witch.
Oh. Well, you're trying to get her paid. I know. It's amazing. There's her, guys, there she is. Go follow her. But yeah, it's unbelievable.
Okay,
I think she showed me a starfish. Is that right, Candy? A starfish? And then I was so blown away that I couldn't
comprehend
everything.
Working on it, thanks to
everything.
Our conversations at the retreat.
Fantastic. Well, girl, we got a line of people here that are ready to order, so you could do a wicked cup. So I've been working on The Wizard of Oz. You guys want to see an update on that one?
Sweet Lafayson Barnes says, Jen, I want to say thank you so much for my Loki cup. It's amazing.
Oh, fantastic. He's so cute. He's not my favorite character, but he's cute, and I like him in that picture. I love the colors. So we started with the Yellow Brick Road in Emerald City. I went to the witch and her flying monkeys, and I said I was going to do this in panels. So I've got the silver for Tin Man and pink for Glenda. And then I'll be doing Scarecrow and Dorothy and Lion in here. And I think it's going to be super stinking cute.
Carrie, you are 100% right. Let's get her to 1,000 people so she can do live with her book fold.
That would be amazing.
That would be amazing.
She's probably like,
watch.
That would be boring as hell. Y'all wouldn't want
to
watch
so
that
if you guys
shit.
Aren't following her, she's one of the many people, very talented people, that we met on the retreat.
Well, re-met.
Re-met. She used to be, believe it or not, Small World.
She used to be one of my vinyl customers.
When Jen was doing her vinyl company.
I knew when I saw her, I'm like, God, she looks so familiar. And I couldn't quite put my finger on how I knew her. And because, I mean, in my other job, I met a lot of people. And then with my vinyl business, everything was face-to-face. So I met so many people. Like I said, I'll remember a face, but a name, right? So I kept like looking at her. I'm like, God, I gotta remember. She's my vinyl from me. Yeah, I was like, oh my God, that's where I know you're from.
We used to deliver it to her at the Starbucks by where
Starbucks,
we worked.
Starbucks, I think. I'm pretty sure it was
pretty
the Starbucks.
Sure. Or it might have been Costco, one or the other.
One or the other. Isn't that Wizard of Oz cool? I prefer when I do Wizard of Oz because it's so much my love that I don't repeat the same design. So I would want to change it up somehow. Different.
Regina says, I was so excited. I just opened it without video, but I'm getting pics to post on my page.
Brain. Oh, coach. Yeah, you know, there's worse things. Cheer Mom, thank you so much for that that hand of hearts, heart full, hands full of hearts. I think that's what that was.
Designs for you says, oh my God, that Wizard of Oz cup will be my next order.
Yeah, it's cool, but I'd like to do it at least different so that they stay unique and, I don't feel like I'm doing them over and over again.
So Kat said Starbucks. That's where we used to drop them off because sometimes I would be driving, sometimes Jen would be driving.
So you guys remember on the last live I showed you these solar color dust liquid drops, right? And they change in the sunlight. We're going to be doing a fireworks tumbler.
Katie and I think says, that Wizard of Oz is mine, I think, and I can't tell you how happy
it's the only Wizard of Oz cup order I have, so if you haven't ordered right now, it's yours. So these change in the sunlight, so they go from white to bright colors. You guys looked way back in my profile, you'll see a cup that I made for JT Laybourne that turned bright blue in the sun. That's these. So what I'd like to do is I would like to take that firework cup. I'm not a little worried about the orange and the yellow. These look like they're not as bright as they should be.
They're pretty bright.
It's pretty good. It's hard to see in the light, maybe.
Yeah.
So what I'd like to do is put these on a tumbler. I've not used this technique before with these drops. So what we're going to do is we're going to mix each of them into epoxy. We're going to lay them down, kind of going around the cup by color. And the goal is to get that to be dry. We're going to put the firework decals on it. We're going to spray paint over the whole thing and then pull the decals off. So when this thing goes out in the sun, those fireworks will light up, okay?
Cheer Mom to you says, I can't wait to see what you come up with for my Post Malone cup.
I just started saving pictures.
She may end up screwing that one up on purpose because she's a big Post Malone fan.
Well, I wouldn't say huge Post Malone, but I'm liking all the pictures I've gotten so far.
I said big.
Big, yeah. Just not crazy. But it's going to be cool.
He is one of the few people we would pay to actually go see at a concert.
Yeah, I like his music a lot.
He's got so much
range. So then, that's going to go in. Where did I put him? Here, there. So in the daytime, when she takes it outside, the fireworks are going to show up. And then I thought would be really cool then is if we put these vinyls on it on the outside.
Nicole Cumby said, my cup, yay. So this might be hers?
Okay, the firework cup? It probably is. Not exactly sure. These all glow in the dark. These colors. So they're really bright, you know, just standing out. So you'll see like fireworks in these bright colors, but then when she takes the cup inside in the dark, these are gonna glow. So she's got kind of the day and night thing covered. What do you think about that?
Your mom to you says, I saw him and it was amazing. Gabe says, Jen, instead of a guitar cup, I'm thinking a music award cup.
Ooh.
There's a lot of music awards, so like which one?
What kind? Yeah, because I've made a couple different types of guitar cups. I tagged you in that one that was the base.
Scarrow says, I've been waiting to see the solar on a fireworks one.
Yeah, that's the one that
Miranda,
we just talked about.
Gifts.
We're going to do
that on. You know
the
deal. That gets you entered into the drawing at the end of the month for a free 20-ounce tumbler of your choice.
Thank you so much. I saw those. So we've got water slides to do. Let me go wash.
Reggie,
let me get my water
says,
while I'm doing it so we can do some water slides. Mr. Turtle's going to actually pull our gifter winner.
Oh, am I?
Yeah, because I got to go wash my hands and get the epoxy out of space.
So for the monthly gifters,
get my water ready.
They do not have to be on the live to win. Okay? All right. And we've said that a couple times, so there shouldn't be any confusion regarding that. But Reggie Mama says, Jen, have you tried StarCraft or Avery adhesive vinyl?
I have used StarCraft. I have not used Avery. I prefer Oracle 651. For a lot of things, they have other levels of vinyl, but I like their 651. But I've tried StarCraft, and it's pretty good. I like it. It works. It's a little less expensive than the Oracle. I'll be right back, guys. Mr. Turtle's going to pull a winner. Are you cool with that?
I guess.
I'll
figure it out. What?
Never mind. I'll pull it from the video. I need you to hold this. I don't know. Usually I try to get a picture. Yeah, we'll save it. I'll get a picture of the
screen. Yeah, I'll save it on the screen, so don't worry about
usually
it.
Usually videotape it, I think.
So I know we've had quite a few people join since I went over to grab the computer, so welcome everybody. I know I didn't see everybody. I know I saw Joshua jump in, so Joshua, always great to have you, bud. All right, so this is for the people that gift. Now, gifting on TikTok, especially on our lives, not required. Appreciate it a ton, and the way that we do show the appreciation is everybody that gifts gets entered into a drawing, at the beginning of a new month for the previous month's gifts that they provided. Okay, and there is a little bit of a formula to it. So, you know, the more gifts you give, the more entries you get. I think that's only fair. So, we've got a lot of names in here. Okay, a ton of names from the gifters for May. So as Jen said, and I don't like to upset her, I'm supposed to do the drawing for this. So, as you guys can see, there are a bunch of names in there. So, again, this is for the May gifters, and I'm going to have to bounce over here to see where I can, where the hell the mouse is. Anybody see the mouse? Oh, wait a minute. There it is. It's like being left-handed. Up, there we go. Okay, here we go, guys. Drawing for the May gifters. And I'm gonna have to jump around the front so that I can actually read it and see who the winner is. Good luck, everybody. And again, thank you for those gifts. Nettie G, you are the winner for the May gifters. And I believe you are on.
Annette? Way cool.
Annette, are you on? But it doesn't really matter because we know who you are. So congratulations again, folks. Not required, amazing. But definitely appreciated. And this is how we show that appreciation every month. So congratulations. Again, a lot of you give a lot of gifts. You're here every day or every time we do a live, and it is so appreciated. You've made this so fun and so enjoyable. We never thought we would actually look forward to lives, especially with Jen and how she is with not liking to be in front of the camera. But we put, thank you for those gifts. We put a lot of planning into these, or it probably doesn't seem that way, but we do. A lot of planning to try to make this fun and enjoyable for everybody. Hi, Susie. I can see Susie. She's a cop joined, so I guess my eyes aren't that bad, but hers is easy to see. So again, thank you. We will continue to do this every month for all of our gifters. It is very much appreciated. And Annette, all you gotta do is email us, tell us you were the May gifter winner, and it's a 20-ounce custom tumbler of your choice. So let us know what you want made, and we will put it into production.
A few more minutes. She's got to go online to fill out the thing.
Yep, that's what I told her. Go to the website, fill it out. All right, Jen, whoever's the Spider-Man, this is your Hydra Dip.
That's Miranda's.
I believe it is. It's Miranda's from the...
March gifter. And White Red Fox's base is done.
White Red Fox is coming up.
His base is done. That's
you guys all had a debate on Monday, and Jen already posted a TikTok about it on the succulent cup. So if the owner of the succulent cup is on here today, hopefully this isn't going to shock you. But this was some artist, what do they call that?
This is Carrie Watts's.
Carrie Watts's?
This is Carrie Watts, her Tumblr. She's got a bunch of them coming.
So this was some artistic.
This is a succulents cup.
This was some artistic decision.
Yep, I did it.
Yeah, she just did it.
I did it.
So there it is. What the fuckulent.
All right.
So hopefully she'll enjoy that because it's a pretty kick-ass tumbler.
If not, it'll be available soon.
Yes, it'll be available for purchase soon.
I love it though. I can't get it. Every time I look at it, I just smile. So.
Marianne's not on yet, I don't think, but her cannabis and coffee is ready for epoxy, and this one does not have my hair in it. Let's see, we got a bunch of 3M ones that I epoxied today. You guys remember a couple, probably about 4 or 5 months ago, Jen did a 3M canister. So that one's, 4 of those have been epoxied and are curing. Let's see, what else we got? She's gonna be working on the Taekwondo one tonight. We got the JXDN ones have been epoxied. With some sparkle and some love in that.
I haven't seen it at all.
Which one is this for?
That is White Red Fox's.
White Red Fox's April gift. He wanted the cannabis and coffee on a 20-ounce wood grain, so there's the wood grain for that.
And the only other one is.
We got the Brazilian Kiss we're working on, Mom's Baseball Spitting Seeds one.
Also Marianne's.
Again, I don't think she's on. This is the sippy cup that Marianne wanted for her wine with a sippy cup lid. Marianne's problem solver.
love that glitter and that vinyl.
This one's the
Poor Unfortunate Souls.
Okay. So that's the water, and then the blackness and the tentacles Jen will be putting on next.
Yep.
So I realized
we're going to be doing, I was going to do a wrap on something, and I wanted to do the glitter base on it first. So we're going to do a tack it quick, then we're going to do some decals.
Are you ready to get back at it? Or
yeah, while the tack it's drying, I can work on the other decals, the water. So run that out. So which ones do I have for water? This for sure. Okay. So let's tack it, this cup. And I'm going to be doing this with Mama Bear, Black Bear Glitter. So I'm going to be doing it with Mama Pearl. Any iridescent glitter works for tack it, especially if it's got like an opal or holographic in it. This has got a beautiful pink, like extra little sparkle. So that is going to be the base tack it under this decal. So this is all going to look like it's glittered when we're done. So I forgot to tack it. Ah, I was ready to wrap it.
I got 56 new messages.
And I forgot. Where did I put all those?
Jeremy Cox says, so do I get a birthday cup since today is my birthday?
Happy birthday! It would take 8 weeks to make you a birthday cup.
And not only that, we would love to, but there's also like 19 million people that share your birthday that would love a tumbler. So it's a long line, buddy. Or honey. Sweetheart, whoever. I didn't mean to use those types of adjectives.
All right, so I can't find my tack it over and over mixture, so we're going to make some up real quick. So that we
There's
can
a net, and
cup.
It says, thank you so much.
Whoop, whoop.
It was a while ago.
Okay. I just want to know if Carrie is on.
Carrie, are you on?
Carrie Watts. She's got some sunsets come. She's got like six cups in her order. They're all just about ready. Just got to do the sun, sand, and drink in my hand. This is going to take forever. Where's my other bottle? All right, I'm going to have to drain this one later. Because you don't want to watch me do that. So we're going to set that upside down and tip it. Let me get
there she is, LOL. I'm Carrie White. Is that close enough? Laughing my ass off. I don't know
Not
if that's
quite.
The same Carrie White.
I don't think that works.
Carrie White Lafferty.
She never responded. No, I'm just kidding. I may be looking for another Carrie. Now, none of her names are on them. But
Miranda said, Jen, the Spidey Hydro I put to have Prescott's name put on that, right? I don't think so.
Ooh,
but
I don't think so, but I can add that. You've got to grab the
shoot me an email.
For that. Yeah. Send over an email for that so we can add it to the invoice. So as I'm going through and making decals and that, I know.
Marianne just popped on. She wants to see her cups.
You got it, girl. You're just showing everybody. You were late to the party. She's got the little one and that one and.
Here.
Hold on, I'm mixing. So I do kind of a 2-to-1 tack it to water method measurement. I eyeball that shit.
That's the one that's gonna have the cannabis and coffee on it, and no, not my hair. Your wine sippy cup,
Marianne's
problem
solver. It's got a cool holographic pearl, like a purple pink vinyl over it, and then white behind it, so it like.
What else is hers?
Trying to remember what the hell else she's got over here. She's got this one. It's getting ready for its decal. Gonna be doing that one soon. I think that might be it for right now that we've got started. All right, so 2-to-1. I do 2 parts of tack it to 1 part water. That seems to work best for me. I know a lot of people do 1-to-1, but.
AZ Native Mama says, I want to see my cup again, LOL. Which one was yours? AZ Native Mama.
Which cup?
The
It's hard to remember cups
Teenage
with
Mutant
names.
Ninja Turtles?
I don't remember.
Marianne says, love it, yay.
Fantastic. Let me get an arm for this guy.
Yep, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Awesome.
How do I remember these things?
I don't know how you do it. I don't. I just know the cup.
Marianne said, linked it, LOL.
Did you show her now?
No, it's right in front of me. Then she'll be blending alcohol inks at the top and the bottom to make it all look nice and copacetic. True Designs For You says, what's the largest single order you've had?
I think the fire department.
Which was
our biggest. 25 cups was the largest.
Single order.
Single order. All right, let's tack it.
Dave says, Marianne's problem solver with laughy smiley face emojis.
It's perfect.
He goes, I think I need me a moonshine sippy cup now.
we'll wood grain it. That's fine. We can make it look like moonshine. Tennessee moonshine. We can do that. Is it raining
his
again?
His excuse says, how much are the turtle cups? My grandson would love that. The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, I assume is what he's talking about.
I don't know which one.
Coach Todd says, love the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle one. Been a fan since I was little. Me too. Earlier on our lives.
Because that's the request we get is the old school Ninja Turtles, not the new ones.
Jen and I, we had a conversation with quite a few of the people joining our lives about when we had our beta baby, which is our oldest one, because we didn't know what we were doing. That's why we call him the beta baby.
You're getting this story again.
But we were
there
trying to
no
figure out
in hell.
What his name was going to be. And the four I gave him were Michelangelo, Donatello, Raphael, and I always forget, Leonardo.
Not a chance in hell.
Because
I was
a huge Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle
at that point. Not happening. All right, so I'm just giving a good coat of this tack it over and over.
Allie Butler says, hello, hello.
Hello, hello. And we are going to go ahead and throw this under the heat gun here to help it dry a little bit.
So Kath says, how many turners do you have?
I have a 12-cup turner and two singles, and then I have about 12. Nope, we got rid of some of the ones that were junky.
We have about five.
So we have five backup single turners. Let's set this on the turner. I'm going to hit it with a heat gun for a second just to help it dry. We're going to do a second coat of the tacket, then we're going to put our glitter on.
That was a kid said, beta baby turtle tried to steal my cup.
Yeah, he did. He said, is this for me? And I went, no. And he goes, you know, I bought an authentic Jason mask for Halloween. And I'm like, so? It's for a customer. And he's like, but are you going to make this for me? Like, in my spare time. So, yeah, he's getting one. He may need a 30-ounce. I may do a 30-ounce for his, though, because I already printed the 30-ounce picture. I printed it too big for your cup, so I kept it. And,
Kryptonian Bill says, could have gone with Casey Jones. Nope. Casey Jones is one of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles friends.
Friends?
Yeah, he's
like April,
he's a human,
whatever her
human
name
being
is.
That runs around with a hockey stick and a hockey mask.
Oh, I gotcha. I gotcha. This shit is sticky, man. So when you're putting this on, it gets everywhere. You want to try to reduce the number of lines that you're getting. That's why I use these little talcum.
Janica Boutre says you keep freezing.
I do.
And you are, yes.
I don't know why. I'm not showing any reason to freeze on here on the screen. I'm plugged in. I hope I'm charging and not dying of battery. Hope. But I have these linked in my bio from my Amazon. So if you want these, I will tell you they're good for a couple times use, and then you gotta toss them. They are not a long term. They're not expensive. I think I got a 6-pack for like $5. But they do work really, really nice. I guess if you're a Mod Podge user, I would definitely consider one of those. It probably would probably clean out
Allie
a little
Butler
bit better.
Says, how much do you sell these for?
What, the tumblers, they vary in price based on size and design. They start right around 40 and go up. So just hit this with the heat gun again.
Not freezing on my end.
Not freezing on your end. You may need to leave the line and come back in if it's freezing on you.
No, a lot of people are saying
that. It's better now?
Carrie White Lafferty says, why two coats before glitter?
Why what?
Two coats before glitter.
I wanted to make sure it's really sticky because I'm going to be rubbing that glitter down and I want it to lay flat.
Easy Native Mama,
smooth.
Thank you so much for those gifts.
Thank you. Those flowers, those roses. Thank you so much. You're in the drawing. if you didn't know, you're going to be entered into a drawing for a gift or chance to win a 20-ounce tumbler of your choice. All right. So if y'all are in the BJ's Facebook group, I'm going to be doing a Facebook Live tomorrow. We're going to do another Tumblr TikTok. So if y'all want to jump on and watch that, I'll be on there. I will also be scheduling one on the events for Glitter Craze to do a Tumblr TikTok video as well. I need something to rinse this out with. I don't know what I got this for. I'm going to use it. When I'm done with my brushes, I try to like take them and stick them in a cup of water and rinse them out a little bit, and then I'll actually let them soak in there until I'm ready to clean them.
Annette and Allie,
what I don't want is them to dry out on me. Oh, thank you so much.
Dave, thank you. Dave said, PSA, the prices of the cups are reasonable and you won't be disappointed.
Aw, thank you so much.
Yeah, we have a lot of people in our lives that have purchased upwards of...
And sometimes I'm a little behind in my schedule.
30 different tumblers already. I think somebody earlier said we need Tumblers Anonymous now.
We'll be starting that live on Mondays.
To help you with your Tumblr addiction.
To help you with your Tumblr addiction. It'll be about refocusing that addiction to...
Dusty said that's not me at all.
All right.
Nicole said that was me, haha. Oh, Nicole, that was pretty good. I think we do need a Tumblr's Anonymous.
Right.
Marianne says, shh, Tom, I do. I need Tumblr rehab.
So I was thinking today, we should have our princess. You guys want to see, while this is drying up a little bit yet, it's not quite totally dry. When the tacky dries, it'll be clear. It's when I say it dries, it means it's dry. It's tacky to touch. That's the whole point of it.
Thank you very much, Carol.
It'll be tacky, but you want it to dry and you don't want it to be shiny anywhere. You want it to kind of have that, like, I don't know, clear look.
Susie said,
you'll be able to tell.
I won't be there, LOL. I don't want rehab.
So,
Susie knows what she wants.
Here's our July tumbler that's going out for the gnome subscription boxes. Okay. After that one, it will be fall. Fall will be going out after that.
Spark Up Your Life says, is it BJ's spelled out?
It's BEEJAY apostrophe, well, SGlitter.com.
Annette says, those gnomes are so stinking cute.
And then we will have Halloween go out. This is a glow-in-the-dark vinyl underneath. So that will glow in the dark. It'll be really cute. Okay. And then we'll have winter going out. And then Christmas. And then... This will be on the 20-ounce skinny, not on the shape. We'll have New Year's. These ones may become giveaways. It will be the only other way you'll be able to get the cup without purchasing a subscription. It's the only way. And then after New Year's.
Marianne says, I want all the months at once. Very well.
Valentine's Day. It's a really cool power wash. It's a double power wash with red and white. It's really cool. Then St. Patrick's Day. Super cute. And then Easter.
Natasha says, can't wait for the next sub box. Marianne says, you're killing me, Jen.
I know, I'm sorry. And then spring. Which is the cup I'm drinking out of. This will not be a giveaway because I messed it up, so it's mine.
But that would be the spring. Don't worry, we're still here.
We're here. And then summer. The little sunburnt gnome. The cute little lollipop kind of bad. I'll clean up the sand a little bit on those, but I love that. And that'll be the summer. So that is the Gnome subscription box. The Platinum includes all 11 of the Gnome tumblers. The Gold is the seven holidays and two of the seasons. So two, either spring, summer, fall, winter.
No. Well, yes, that's the Gold, correct.
The Silver is just the seven holidays.
Yep. And then there's some other goodies.
And then there's some other goodies, like a hoodie and a t-shirt. And you went through the drive-thru holding your cup of the Crown Peach tea. Oh, how cool is that? Were they looking at you like, what's in the cup? Glasses, I gotta find them. All right, we're ready to glitter. Let's do it. I don't know if Mama Bear's on here, but we're gonna be using.
Now, even though Jen just went through all those sub boxes, currently the sub boxes are sold out. So all that advertising and anybody that's on that wants to order one, unfortunately
well,
at this
told
time,
them
can't
that
do it.
In the near future, there may become five more available total. Five more.
Kryptonian
because
Belt
they sold
says,
out so fast.
Will you be showing the different lightsaber combinations that were ordered on May the 4th? Yep.
Absolutely. I'm going to be actually starting those probably. Maybe even be starting those on Saturday. All right, so I'm just going to sprinkle this glitter
Susie
on.
Susie says, I can't wait for my Crown Peach cups. Cheers. Susie,
they've
those
shipped,
could be
yeah.
there.
So they'll be there soon, girl. She's
probably,
in Alaska, so.
I'm going to say by Monday because you're in Alaska. You should have gotten a notice.
So I'm just covering this whole thing with this gorgeous iridescent kind of glitter. It's got a little bit of a pink.
Reggie Mama says, how is the comparison between Mama Bear white glitter you're using and Opalina?
I haven't used this one as a tacket, so that's why I'm doing it. I want to check it out, see how it works, because I think it's going to be pretty. It's got a really pretty pink undertone, so I think it's going to give it a little bit more kind of a pinky hue to it.
Kryptonian Build says, I'm curious as to the different colors ordered, LOL. Yeah, we'll definitely be showing them, Ryan. Megan says, just saying, that color would be festive in 2.0. Megan picks all... She's got like a monopoly. As soon as the glitter hits the wax paper, Megan's like, ooh, that would be great.
You do know I try to save as much glitter as I possibly can. Doesn't all make it to the dump cup? I'm going to move this because what I don't want is to do my rub-off glitter in there because sometimes that can be clumpy, and I don't want to add clumpy back into this. So what goes on it now will go in your dump cup.
Megan says, I've been gearing towards pastels and blues for this.
Ooh, okay.
So
all right, this is looking really pretty. This is pretty. It's a little wet still. I should have let it dry a little bit more. I think I might let it sit for a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna let it sit, but you can see the difference.
Yeah, there's a lot of
blue. Can you turn that light off? I think this one you'll be able to see a little bit better. There you go. So you see the difference where I get a shadow though. All right, see where this is more chrome-like, and then this is more glitter sparkle-like? That's the difference between tacking it down, just rubbing it so it lays flat, and leaving it glitter. The glitter, leaving it like that would be gorgeous and be a lot of sparkle underneath like a water slide wrap or clear vinyl.
That would be
vinyl.
Great for a snow scene, a winter scene.
So I'm going to let this dry for a minute longer though, because what I don't want is to pull up any spots on it, because I usually only have to do one coat. That's why I put two coats to tack it on. Usually I have to do one coat. So let me let that dry for a minute. I'm going to wash my hands off.
Zool says it's pretty. Carrie White Lafferty says, looks so pretty.
Thank you. I wish you guys could smell this freaking candle. God, that smells so good. Oh. It's raining again. It's rained this morning, and then got stinking hot and humid, and then sun out, and then rained again. Got stinking hotter and humider, and then
humider.
It did it again.
Humider.
Humider. Now
That's
it's going
to
get even more humider-ist. Ugh. Sticky. Sticky, sticky. I don't know why it's sticky.
I just saw a name that was really cool. See if they pop on here. It said they joined Glitter Goblins.
Glitter Goblins, are you on here? I don't know who that is, but that is a really cool name. Humidor?
That's for cigars.
humidist.
Might have.
I don't know.
My daughter stole one of my turtle shirts. Now I have to buy me one.
Oh,
Teresa,
no.
Teresa.
We've got shirts going out. I got the other bubble mailers for the shirts.
Teresa, Inked Up Creation, says it's been storming here also and very humid. What state are you in?
We're in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Joshua says you sounded like a Granger County person right then.
I did. I get some Midwestern accent and then a Southern accent. I don't know where that comes from. Although we've lived down south now mostly.
Yeah. Almost
half of our lives, yeah. So I consider myself a Southerner at this point because I am
not. Actually, if we add in the 2 years of Marine Corps, we are.
Yeah. I think we have surpassed
two years that we were married while I was in the Marine Corps. I was in the Marine Corps for 2 years prior to us getting married.
Right. All right. So I'm just laying it down, laying this glitter down. Burnishing it is what they call this. This is burnishing it down. You're just rubbing it to lay that glitter flat. And what it does is it gives you a chrome kind of pearlized effect versus it being a glitter sparkle effect. And when you put a clear water slide over this, any of those colors that are in your water slide are gonna like look like you hand glitter that color in that spot. But we're not gonna do that. We're gonna do the cheat method and you tack it down and cover it up, the water slide. We're not gonna hand glitter anything. Don't do that. You wanna do that? Call Amanda Scoggins. She does the tanagrams. She'll hand glitter all day long. Please bring the rain over to you. You need some rain?
Carrie White says,
we haven't gotten a whole lot either, just the last couple days, spots of it.
How do I ask for this instead of glitter when I order?
You can say Tackett method instead of glitter. You can put Tackett method on there, I'll know. It's called Tackett method because it's tack it over and over, mixed with water. Some people use, I think, a version of Mod Podge for this. I don't know. I use the tack it over and over because it works. I also use the spray adhesive Loctite to do this Tackett method. You can use that too. So if you don't want to do the brush and the wet and have to dry it, you can do the Tackett method with the spray.
Kevin Clark says, okay, I'm back.
Hey Kevin, how are you? Are you at 1,000 followers yet so we can do a live?
Kevin's one of those other amazing people we met at the live. So if you guys aren't following him, please go on
follow Kevin.
To
We're trying
page.
To get him up to 1,000 followers so we can do some lives together. So he can get on TikTok and do some lives. He does a lot of Tumblr tutorials on Facebook. I'm trying. Oh, only 240. Oh, all right. We'll keep working. Everybody go follow Kevin. We got to get him to 1,000 so he can do lives. He's amazing at teaching everybody. So you've got that chromey. Look, see how pretty that is? It's like pearlized.
And not only that, he does other things other than Tumblr.
Yeah, he doesn't just do Tumblr.
So if we're dual living, Jen may be working on a Tumblr and he may be working on a sign or something else like that. So
yeah.
You guys get twice as much enjoyment.
Knowledge. All right, who's getting this dump glitter? Megan, you got mostly, yep. I think this might top it off. But let me see how clumpy this is. I just want to make sure it's not going to be clumpy on the cup. I think if we mix it well, we'll be all right. So we're going to give you a little Mama Pearl. Is that what this is called? Mama Pearl? Yeah, Mama Pearl by Black Bears.
Lahanu says me. Daza Kid says me. They're fighting over the glitter.
Damn it. It went into Megan 2.0. This will top off her glitter and her cup will be ready.
Megan says
this
yes,
beautiful,
I'm winning.
Megan. Megan, this is gorgeous. It's blue. You're gonna have a blue tumbler, but it's got gold and green and silver and like diamonds in it, which is probably from that.
You should pour it on the white
tray. I'm gonna show you guys.
Kathy, enjoy your weekend. Thank you for joining, hon. An
yes.
Amazing job on that book.
Thank you so much. It is freaking amazing. I'm actually gonna take it in the house because I don't want to out here with all spray paint. Shit.
We're actually gonna buy a little protector for it. A
little case for it to go in. Check this out. You see that? It is beautiful. It's got like a green teal almost underneath. Let's go in on your cup. That's gonna be pretty. And what else do we have? And I've got Daza Kids going. Hers has got a purple run. Lahano, I don't know if I've got black going. I thought that was for Dusty. Is that black
for you? Or do I have
to, is it the pink for Lahano? Because I got that set aside and I didn't know whose. I couldn't remember whose was whose. This is the purple. This is Daza Kids. It's beautiful. It's purple and silver and a little blue in there. So we're going to try to keep those colors close. We got a little bit in our black and it got a couple stars in it from our Northern Lights Cup. I gotta get everybody's names on them or I'm gonna forget. All right, this is gonna go to epoxy and then we will put the wrap on it. The reason I wanna do that is if I screw up the wrap, I can soak it with apple cider vinegar and pull it off if it's not under epoxy. And if this is protected by epoxy, it won't hurt my base. I won't have to redo that. I just pull the dry water slide off and redo it. So this is gonna get a coat of epoxy. Then we'll be putting that amazing water slide on it. And I gotta put that in there so I don't lose it. Okay. What's next? Water slides. I got water slides to do. All right, we're gonna do that solar drip in a little bit. We are going to do epoxy in a little bit. We're gonna finish up some water slides quick. So much glitter everywhere. Okay, water slides. Hopefully this goes well because.
Leanne said to Kevin Clark, I swear Jen teaches me something every week. I love it. True Designs for You says that apple cider vinegar hack was genius.
Right?
The water slide came off like butter.
Yep. Yep, just gotta let it soak. No real scrubbing, nothing difficult. Just let it soak. And it comes right off. I tried scraping that shit, sanding it. Oh, so pissed. And then my mom said, try apple cider vinegar. And I was like, okay, I have some. I don't like the smell of it. And I did. It was amazing. Okay, let's water this.
Tasha Hill says hi.
Hello, hello. Hope you guys can see this. I'm going to try to turn the tumbler. Can't turn it too much because I got to do a. These are wraps that I got to put on here. I need my guidelines, though. Where's my guidelines?
No worries, Leanne.
All right, before we do this, I got to put some little itty bitty guidelines down for me. So that I know I'm doing this right.
And which one is this?
This is the Ohio Sports Teams.
Oh, that's right.
All right. Measure after I eyeball it. Move them if needed. So it's going in a try. I know I probably am driving people crazy not measuring. I'm sorry, but I am an eyeballer. I'm usually pretty damn close too.
Oh, Miranda says, I need to cut the bottom right side of my face off. It hurts.
Oh,
I had a bottom wisdom tooth cut out today.
Oh, girl, sleep. Sleep as much as you possibly can. I think that's the only thing that works for toothache pain. Any tooth pain, just sleep. It's the worst. It is the absolute worst. And I've had the whole, I don't know, maybe it's not as bad as kidney stones. Pretty sure I've had other issues that are just as bad. All right, let's measure, see how we did. See if we're close. I don't mind trimming these guys down as I put them on. I've been planning on that. but I do want to make sure that they're gonna fit. I may have to move the lines though. It's a little wide. This one's gonna be a little short, so.
Miranda says this was the last one to come out, but it was surgically removed because it was sideways.
Oh, man.
True Designs for You says, are you close to UNC? My cousin had the chance to go there for law school and chose Penn State.
Oh, wow. UNC is an amazing school.
But we're about 2.5 hours
away. We're about 2.5 hours from there. That's closer to Raleigh. Weren't supposed to move. Don't move. I measure first. Nope. Be easier if I measured, right?
Miranda says you're closer to Duke, I think, aren't you? They're both about the same.
Yeah, they're about the same.
They're about 5 miles from each other.
Yeah, they're pretty close to each other. They're rivals, big time. All right, that's as close, I think, as we're going to get.
And then NC State's about 30 minutes from there. Yeah. Chapel Hill. And Duke.
All right. Okay, so, those are my guidelines for my water slides. I try to stay each panel. I'm going to try to stay inside those lines. We'll start with Ohio State since it's the best. All right. Panel tumblers are a pain in the ass. They take a lot of freaking patience.
Which Jen has a ton of.
Which I have an overabundance of patience. It's ridiculous how much of it just spills out of me. It spews from every pore of me. Patience, patience.
Mr. Turtle, are you able to get the auto payment thing figured out for the sub boxes? Because you paid the full time, I believe I did. But if some weird chance it bills you again, we'll take care
Let
of it.
Let us know immediately.
And then I'll reach out to customer support to find out why.
Showing
but I
that
think
it's
I did, but unfortunately I have no way of testing it.
All right, how are we doing? Pretty good.
For Lily Design says, any advice on doing a cowhide cup?
How are you doing it? Are you doing it with white glitter and applying alcohol ink to make the cow spots? Are you hand painting it on with acrylic paints to kind of give it that hair look? Or are you water sliding it in a cowhide pattern, or are you using cowhide vinyl? Because there's all different ways that you could do it. You could hand paint it too. I will be doing probably a water slide of one here soon. I gotta get the tool of leather part done.
Yeah, which she's waiting on me to do.
Yeah. It's no biggie.
Feisty Redhead says my pretties are supposed to arrive tomorrow.
How exciting. If you put a video up, make sure to tag me so I can see.
Well, it's thank you very much for those gifts. That'll get you entered in the monthly drawing to win a custom tumbler of your choice, 20 ounce.
Yeah. I have to move that one over a little bit, that line. Those are just my guidelines, guys. So my panels are all cut to the correct size. So.
For Lily Design says, never done one. I have a customer asking and looking for advice.
Yeah, I would do water slide. Out of all of those scenarios, water slide is probably the easiest. And you can find, if you just search for cowhide water slide, you'll find plenty of designs.
Did they request sparkle or glitter or anything? What was the customer's request?
I would put...
tack it underneath it.
Tack it, yeah. No, I would do... Yeah, or sparkle magic over it in the last epoxy layer or subsequent epoxy layers.
Miranda says, LOL.
I would apply a water slide just like this at the whatever section it is that you're doing the cowhide.
Miranda says, LOL, I don't have patience either. I was trying to layer a Snoopy. I got so mad I paid someone to do it. I needed it for Dad's glass for Father's Day.
I hear ya.
Mr. T, will you be recording the leather? We definitely can try. I mean, yeah.
That would probably be a good
Tumblr tips that Jen can make a video.
I've never done it, so we'll record it and we'll show you guys how it goes.
It might take a couple recordings because I'm still a little skeptical, but I'm going to trust the process.
So I'm going to take a really sharp blade and I'm going to trim anything that's past my guideline. Okay. Sorry, I can't work at that angle when I'm cutting down. Anything past my guideline, I'm gonna cut. Okay? My water slide just tore at the bottom. That's okay, that part's gonna cut off.
Feisty Redhead says, when you do the full cup water slide or vinyl, do the patterns match up or what happens?
No, they'll have, depends. So it depends on the material, the pattern you're using. If it's a seamless pattern, you should be able to line it up and there should be no seam and you shouldn't see a physical seam. In this case, this is three very different busy patterns. They are going to have a line between them. I will probably make a white one to really break up the colors and then maybe a thin black one down the middle of that. Because it's busy. So we got the one side done.
Mama Bear says, hi guys, nice surprise.
Hello. We just did a tack it with your Mama Pearl. It's drying, getting ready for epoxy. Very pretty.
I wonder if the nice surprise she's talking about is the notice we got this morning.
I don't know, I hope so, because we got a notice that a box is shipped and I got a tub being prepared. That's gonna be fun. Seriously, I'm just gonna have to liquor him up a little bit and then be good to go. All right, so.
Miranda said, I can do the two layers like a champ, but more than that, I wanna pull my hair out.
Yeah, that's how I am with vinyl too. I'm like, I don't like layering crap.
Mama Bear says, a big box. Jen is so excited.
It's going to be amazing.
It's going to be so fun to work with those glitters and see what the what colors you sent us. And then, of course, the glitter tub photo
shoot.
Which I don't know how the hell I got talked into this.
I don't know. All right, so we got a panel down. Totally badass, just wrapped around the bottom. Way cool, right? Now we're going to do the next panel.
pounds of glitter.
Oh my god! That is a lot of freaking glitter. This is going to be amazing. It's going to be amazing. I can't think of a better way to showcase all that glitter, though, is in a tub scene.
Buckeye kind
of girl. I'm just trying to talk him into wearing his steampunk hat while he does it.
Buckeye kind of girl says in love with right? the tumbler.
Yeah, you should like it, Buckeye kind of girl. It's a Buckeye. They're the best.
Oh my god, Dusty said, hey, mid-month I'm getting a bonus check, so expect a multiple cup order.
Killing me, girl. I gotta get all your existing ones out. Will you? Oh my god, you should be getting your steampunk one soon.
Yeah, she's got like four that she should probably have, I would think, tomorrow.
I'm hoping. I'm pretty sure I did. I had to go back and search it because I forgot. Pretty sure I recorded the little pipe light lighting up in the dark so I can do a TikTok. I'm hoping I did because that would totally suck if I missed it. Thank you so much for that celebration. It was a party on the screen. Who did that, Miranda?
Mr. Turtle, you need to build her a bigger glitter cabinet.
But actually, we're going to be probably switching it over. I think the best way to do I'm going to do a steampunk Speedo.
A steampunk. You do not want to see me in a steampunk Speedo. I don't want to see me in a steampunk Speedo.
Oh, God, no, no. No, I'm
Dusty
not going
to
get that image out of my
head.
Saturday. What?
Dusty says she's supposed to get him Saturday.
Oh, fantastic.
Megan just sent top hat, turtle, tub,
right?
Glitter, tub, glitter, tub, glitter.
Yes, we're doing
Kryptonian
it.
Kryptonian belt said gears and all.
I'm just going to have to get
True
a drone.
True Designs sent all. Laughing emojis.
All
we
right.
don't know how this is going to turn out. Jen's got an idea.
I hope. I'm hoping. I see it in my head.
But as far
and you
as
you guys know what happens when I get something in my head.
As far as this glitter cabinet, I know I need to build her
a happy dance.
I need to build her a much bigger one. But
I think we're gonna do a pegboard.
Yeah, we're gonna do a pegboard, but we're probably not gonna do it here. We're gonna wait until August when we
so we get our commercial space.
Get our new space.
Steampunk. Where I can do classes and stuff. So excited.
Celeste Henry says, I love that they call you Mr. Turtle. This is my favorite, my first live with you guys.
Oh, welcome, welcome.
We hope we're impressing.
Family. So, I tell you what, this group of people in here, man, if you don't show up for a couple days, they're going to be messaging you.
Make sure
say,
you're
where
okay.
you at? We want to make sure you're okay. They're an amazing group of people, so welcome to the family.
Leanne says, steampunk hat on and leather pants on the floor.
I agree. I agree.
And Ryan says, Mr. T with a monocle.
We didn't get a monocle for his costume.
I asked for one, but she couldn't find them.
I couldn't find one. I'm going to have to go to the old
Megan Gilly says,
store.
That was a freaking bomb drop, Jen.
What?
About August, the commercial space.
We're really looking hard. I've almost got the courage to just pull the trigger and do it. So if I find the right space, I think it's going to be amazing. I think it's going to be amazing. All right, so we got our browns on there. I'm going to trim this
Celeste
excess
Henry
around.
Says, I'm watching while making a cup.
Oh, fantastic. I do that all the time. There's a Tumblr maker on doing a live while I'm working. I sit there and I put it on, and I chill and listen to them while I'm working. Kind of makes it feel like you're not working alone, so it's kind of cool. All right, we got the browns on there.
Dusty says, I'll be watching Saturday from work again.
Second panel. This is, remember, this is going to have a seam between it. You're not going to see it. It's going to have vinyl over it.
Hadn't had to work a Saturday in 3 weeks.
Oh, that's rough too, right? Saturdays suck. All right.
Wolf Queen says, I'm watching from work now.
Let's pull off my little line again because I don't need it. I want it to lay nice and flat. We're going to go into the next panel. I'm gonna take that vinyl off too. I just use little strips of vinyl cut to make my little divider lines. They're just, like I said, they're just guidelines to tell me where I should try to get my panels to lay. This one ain't gonna come off, but that's okay. It's gonna get covered up by another one. So now we're gonna put the Indians.
Dusty said, tomorrow is my last day at the big girl job for 2 months. Yeah, you got summer break coming up.
Whoop, whoop.
Megan says, Tegan is going to be the commenter for me Saturday. I'll be driving.
Oh, okay. Who's going to be? Wait, who was
Tegan.
That? Tegan. I got you. Okay. But yeah, I jump on. I watch Pine and Feathers all the time when she's on. Because when she's on, she's working. So I just sit there and put her on in the background. And every once in a while, I'll kind of look over and see what's going on and comment if I hear my name. But
says,
I love.
She goes back August 11th.
Gotcha. Enjoy it, girl.
Woo. Yeah, you deserve it.
Enjoy it. All right, let's get our Indians on, and then we will be able to go back
Mindy
to our
M. Jacob says, hey, girl.
Hello, hello. How are you?
From La Luna Designs.
La Luna Designs. You listen to Pine and Feathers when you're having a rough day at work, right? I just jump on and listen. It's just enjoyable to hear somebody else talking about the craft while you're working.
Leanne says that to Megan. Me too. Celeste Henry says, I have someone new to watch. Glad I found y'all. We're glad you found
me
us too.
Me too. I have been trying to follow as many people as I can. It's just unfortunate. I'll get in there and start following a bunch of people. I check out your content. I come to your page. I look at your stuff. Because if I want to follow you, I want to like your stuff and comment on a video and help your algorithms and that kind of cool stuff. But unfortunately, I'm usually on TikTok, I'm usually editing or posting videos. So I try to remember to hit the followers up. So I'm hoping to see more and more of our crafter community get access to do TikTok lives. So I've got some folks to watch while I'm working too. That might be one of the things that will be coming, hopefully, if we do get a commercial space. I may set up a camera that just kind of records the day-to-day goings, like while I'm not on a live. Like, I probably won't read comments or anything like that, but I'll just set it up and you can watch me work. If you want to be kind of creepy in that kind of way, I'm cool with it.
Oh, Coach Dodd said, I thought I'd be free this summer, but decided to teach 6 weeks of summer school.
Oh, fun. Because those kids really want to be there.
They want to be there so bad. Ryan says, I listen to Take This Job and Shove It at work every day.
Right. I don't, because I love my job. But.
Okay, kind of girl, thank you. She said to at Celeste Henry, this is the place to be. They are both incredible.
Aw, thank you, guys. We think you guys are incredible. Seriously. All right, so I'm going to be real careful when I cut this one because I don't want to cut my half state, right? So we get my wrinkles out. Best thing about doing a panel tumbler and small panels is you can push those wrinkles outside the line you're going to cut. And that usually works. I'm going to cut on the inside this time of my line where the other one was cut on this side of it. I'm cutting the same side both times.
True Design said, wish I could listen to that. I think she meant to Coach Todd from teaching PE. Or maybe she could have been talking about if you have the video just running all day long, seeing kind of like a day in the life.
I have to turn the volume off because
Coach Todd
you see
says,
me throwing shit. It's because I had a meltdown on a cup
I'm
for the 20th
PE,
time.
LOL.
You what?
At least he's teaching PE.
Oh,
LOL.
Yeah, that's true.
But again, who the hell wants to be doing PE?
How hot does it get there
in the summer?
Hopefully it's inside in the air conditioning. All right. Whoa. I'll go off there. All right, guys. This is a three-panel Ohio sports team with
the Ohio State Buckeyes,
Cleveland Indians, old school, and the Browns, football.
Yeah, I figured Coach Todd, easy money.
Stuck with it. There's our bottom. We'll finish that up really pretty when we're done. It's going to have a little black circle on the bottom. We'll finish that whole thing off, but that'll go ready to epoxy, and then I will put my divider lines on, and that'll be pretty cool. It's going to be way cool.
That's a pretty awesome tumbler. Three pretty amazing teams.
Right? Well, two at least.
No, I would say
two amazing teams. I don't know about the Browns yet.
Well, yeah, we still need to see if the Browns just had a, Cinderella year last year or if they're the real deal. I'm expecting
they
they're the
real
deal.
They got some good draft picks, though, right?
Yeah, some good draft picks, some good people in the, or some good players in the free agent market. They are, on paper, they are looking tough.
So, do you guys want to do that solar color dust on the tumbler? I'm gonna need some epoxy. Need some epoxy for that, for sure. Never done this before. I've never used it this way. I've dropped it on like alcohol inks before. I've never mixed it into the epoxy and applied it that way. So that'll be fun.
Coach Todd says a buddy of mine years ago pitched for the Indians.
Oh, how cool is that? That is way cool. I love going to baseball games. Would love to go to, I've only been to a couple NFL or collegiate football games. Those are probably my favorite.
Guys, I'm missing comments for
basketball.
Some kind of reason. It looks like I'm catching stuff in the middle.
Uh-oh.
Are you getting weird? Mama Bear says, tough looking tumbler, not stuff. So I think she was commenting on the tumbler you were just working on.
Oh, I gotcha.
And then there's a lot of people saying, sure, yes, please, yes, yep,
let's
yes,
do
yes,
it.
Yes, yes, yes.
Let's
yes.
do it. Let's do some solar color dust. Let's try to get a tumbler where you can see it too. It's a big one, so I'm gonna have to back this up. Let me bring it down lower so it's higher for you guys.
True Design says a hockey game is on my bucket list.
Ooh, White, I like hockey too.
Carrie White Lafferty, yes, I've been to lots of Michigan games. You know, what's it like leaving those Michigan games crying all the time?
You guys are so upset all the time.
Wouldn't you like stop doing that and go somewhere else?
Yeah,
like
really
maybe to a Buckeyes game or something?
I mean, if you ever want to know what it feels like to win.
We're kidding.
We're just messing with you.
Not really.
I mean, we're not messing with you if they're playing somebody outside the Big Ten. Because we'll vote for, you know, we'll cheer them on if they're playing somebody outside the Big Ten. But if they're playing somebody in the Big Ten, probably not.
Dusty says, we have a hockey team in Louisiana. Is it a pro team? Because I don't follow hockey.
Isn't that crazy? We have one in North Carolina, which is weird. But Ohio, Cleveland doesn't. How does Cleveland not have a pro hockey team? It's freaking cold up there all the time.
Carrie.
And yet, you've got these southern teams that, I mean, ours isn't really pro though, is it?
Carrie says, I'm old. I went when we were top of the Big Ten. Well, we've beat them how many years in a row now? And we're just as old as you are.
One, two, three, four, five. I need five cups. I need you to start mixing me up some epoxy, please. I'm gonna need 30 milliliters should do it.
Buckeye Kinda Girl says, I love the Blue Jackets, Columbus Blue Jackets. I know who those are because I worked for the company that first
wired
the arena for them. Corton. Not sure if you remember them.
I love that you worked for them. What can they work on
total?
At any time? No, I need 30 milliliters total. I got a little water sign I can do while you're mixing. Megan, we got a Kraken to go on your cup. Pulling a ship down. I want to take a look at it though, to see if it looks right. Because I may just want to do tentacles. So we're going to check it out and see what it looks like. But I think it might be pretty cool. Okay, so we got our pirate ship. He's hauling ass away because this ship is freaking going down. Yeah, this ship is going down. What do you think? The right spot, yeah. Or would you prefer large tentacles coming up from the bottom onto this one? But I thought this was kind of cool because I also have a smaller pirate ship that would be kind of cool, like on the other side. Like, he's way the hell back there, away from the action. Hey, White Red Fox, thanks for joining. We are, I got an update for you, sir. I got your decal. Show you real quick. Let me cut it out. Going on your wood grain. I did your wood grain. It's gonna be really cool. The White Red Fox was our winner last month for gifters. So we've got your wood grain. Beautiful. Like, beautiful. Right? We got your decal going on there. It's ready to go. How freaking cool is that? So we'll be getting that done pretty soon. Dusty, what'd you say about that ship with the Kraken? I missed it. You don't have to give me gifts, too, but you'll be entered into the drawing for the next month, too, so I appreciate it. Thanks for those TikToks. That's cool. I've never seen that one. But you don't have to do that. You know that. Am I going to the GC Fall Retreat? I'm really going to try. I got to pay for two of us, so it's a lot of money to take out of the budget. Minor league baseball games? That'll be cool. Any suggestions? We got the Charlotte Knights. I don't know if they're any good.
It's always a fun time.
You had just mentioned it. Did I miss it? Sorry, Dusty. Send me a message again, Dusty. Are we cool with that? Thank you, White Refex. You are awesome. Awesome, awesome. Guys, he's amazing. Go check him out. He's a Marine, too. So he's way cool. He's got some awesome videos. Way cool rescues of pets. Up to you, you had just mentioned it. I thought it was kind of cool. Let me look at this, hold on. Because I want to make sure that it looks right. And I think that one getting attacked, this guy trying to haul ass away, and this other guy trying to get out of there. I mean, are there, is three pirate ships too many? One of them is being taken down by a kraken. But I didn't know. I put this one on the other side of this wave like he's getting taken down, right? And put this guy, like he's way the hell back there. I might even cut him out a little bit smaller so he looks like he's way back there. And then you got this there, right? This boat on that wave, see it? Gonna splash up out of that wave. Then we can, Miranda, thank you so much for those roses. And then we got this guy. That was kinda cool. Your LC mug y'all surprised me with is. Yeah, this one's gonna be really cool too. I love that mug. I love it. He's so cute. How could you not smile looking at that face? So I'm kind of digging it. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to put it on there, and then if I'm not crazy about it, I'll pull it off and come up with a different idea. But that's what I'm keep picturing in my head. Kind of like the Kraken, like they were gonna try to take the Kraken out, but it didn't happen. And this is my Wizard of Oz decal. It's going on the individual squares. I'm gonna put that away. The Wizard of Oz, there's my peach and Michael's peach and apple I have to redo because stupid black marks on the epoxy, damn it. All right, so we may do that water slide real quick afterwards. All right, guys, we're gonna throw some epoxy in this cup. Then we're gonna divide this. Actually, I think I'm gonna divide this epoxy up right into these cups, mix them, and then apply them that way because I really want to try to saturate that section with that color. I've never done this before. I have no idea if this is even gonna work out. We'll find out. I've done one solid color, I've never done them all. So we're gonna go for it, why not? Right? Let's do it. Let's do it. Get some little sticks. Get some sticks out so I can stir. All right. Sorry, guys, I'm missing comments. Give me a sec. Get these measured out evenly. As close to as I can. These are gonna be way cool. I'm kind of excited. I really hope. It may take two coats. So I may have to do another layer after this. We'll find out. That's pretty close. All right, I don't think I'm gonna need all of that. Okay. All right, we got magenta. Let me make sure I get my colors right here. Magenta, purple. Shit, does that say yellow? Sure does. Blue and orange. Okay. Here we go, are you ready? So excited. Oh goodness, I'm clogged.
Sorry, Mr. T had to go let the dogs out.
Looks like we're gonna drop it in this way for right now. Don't wanna use too much. You're only supposed to use like 1 to 5 drops is what it says, but I'm questioning that.
Did you see White Red Fox's comments?
I might have, I think I did. I think I got all of his comments. Anything after that though, I started mixing epoxy.
Okay. I think you said something about having something with a video and your Lance Corporal mug you surprised me with is in it. Or something.
Oh,
like
I'll have
that.
To. If there's another one, I will check it out.
Yeah,
I
know
we've
been
several
following
here.
We've been, yeah, we notice every time you're drinking
Lance,
out of
my
it.
Mug!
Or every time he's eating out of his bowl.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we saw that one too, where he's eating out of his bowl. That's way cool.
Leanne says, hey, Jen, I have one layer of alcohol ink already set. Can I do another layer on top to add color?
You absolutely can. Just remember that it is going to be a layer on top. not going to blend into it. So it may move in its own way. But if you're like tapping on, but if you're doing the pour on the ink, you can do another layer. You can do it either way. You can always add more. Just know that it's good that you epoxy underneath, because then if you don't like it, you can just take rubbing alcohol and wipe it off.
Becky MacAZ, we have a YouTube channel. We have a Facebook page. We're on pretty much all of them.
And I couldn't get my post to go to Instagram. It was weird.
It's all under Thirsty Turtle Tumblers. So regardless of what channel you go to or what social media you use, it's all under Thirsty Turtle Tumblers.
I have to put them down where you can see them so I can show you when they're all lit up.
And we think we're going to start another social media platform too.
Oh gosh, yeah. Just for streaming. I'm going to try to put these where you guys can see them, so you can see the colors when I get them mixed in. They seem to mix a little thicker than alcohol inks, but not as thick as acrylic paint. So consider that when you're mixing in the epoxy.
Megan said you're going to Patreon or Twitch, LOL.
Probably Twitch. That's what we're thinking. All right, so if you guys can see those, I'm going to hit them with the black light. See, that orange is just not yellow.
Ryan says, I feel if I watch you guys on other platforms, it's a bit stalkerish.
We're probably going to, what we're thinking is just broadcasting them simultaneously. So that while I'm on here, I'm not digging this orange, guys. It's not changing, and neither is the yellow. So I'm not gonna use those ones. I'm gonna use the pink. Did you guys see those? The pink, blue, and the purple. You see how bright they get? Can you see those in between comments and that? So that's what we're gonna use. I'm not gonna put that yellow. It doesn't make sense to put the yellow in that on there if it's not gonna light up, right?
Kryptonian Bill says, wait, I only have one phone. I think that'll work if we're broadcasting them simultaneously.
Yeah, you'll be good. It's one or the other. It doesn't matter which one you're on. We're creating a Thirsty Turtle gaming. No, just kidding. All right, let's get this on here. Okay, make sure my turner's going. Again, I'm gonna try to keep this. This is going to be a peekaboo, so I don't have to worry about total coverage, but I do want to keep it saturated. So I'm going to try to keep my layers a little bit thick. I do know that it likes to pull away from the bottom, so I won't be putting decals down there.
Ryan said, but it's two angles. Apparently he doesn't want to miss anything.
It'll be from the less flattering angle. Twitch. All right, so I'm going to put that on there. I'm going to go ahead and go right into this next color. What color was which?
He could use his daughter's phone.
Shoot. All right, so that was pink, that was blue, that was purple. Let's put the purple in the middle because blue and pink make purple. Because you can't tell what color is which once they're blended.
Nicole said phone for TikTok, computer for Twitch.
Yeah, there you go.
That's the thing, but we got to figure that out too. Because we're probably.
How do I set my laptop up?
Yeah, her laptop up over here so that we can stream onto Twitch.
Okay, are you guys freaking out because you can't see what the hell color is going on the cup? Me too. Me too. I have no idea.
Ryan said he needs the angles to make sure those drinks get done right.
Right? Because trust me. They're probably not.
Megan said, hold the sun flashlight, Mr. Turtle. Help the lady out. I didn't know she was having a problem. It looks like she's got everything under control.
I think we got it. I'm slapping this on there, though. I don't know what. I mean, it might even be ombre. Who the hell knows? I have no idea. But I do know that those colors blend somewhere. The bottom's going to be just a swirl of color. I don't know which color, but...
Lady Marge, thank you for those gifts. That'll get you entered into the monthly drawing to win a free custom 20-ounce
tumbler. Thank you so much. Let's get this thing spinning so I'm not dripping. And let's get the light on it and see what the hell colors we got going. Here we go. Oh, there's the blue. Oh, the purple. But that looks really cool. And the pink. Okay, that's pretty cool. You guys see that?
Marianne, thank you, honey.
Thank you, girl. We appreciate that.
Not even Dodge the Kids is saying it. Mr. T, shine the light for Jen. Am I really slacking that bad tonight? Marianne says, guys, awesome tumblers.
Can you guys see this?
Nicole says, that's awesome. Megan says, oh, that's lovely. Buckeye kind of girl, that looks awesome.
I kind of like how I streaked them together by accident because I didn't know what the hell color was on there, but I'm liking it.
Wow. That's a kid said, very much so, LOL.
Isn't that
so
cool?
I am slacking tonight, aren't I?
Oh, the bottom is definitely...
Thank you, Ryan. Ryan says, nope, I got you, Mr.
This
T.
The bottom is awesome. You got to see this. Check this out. How freaking cool is that? You guys see how bright that color transition is?
Teresa TXara says...
It's even more when you're in the dark.
Can I use that light for keychains with my Uber resin?
You absolutely
can. My UV resin.
You absolutely can. It is a UV flashlight. You can hold it over it. I think using the nailed ones are easier because then you don't have to stand there and hold it. But yeah, it's a UV flashlight. You can use it to... I use it to cure my UV. I have a nail one, but when I'm just doing little stuff, I use my flashlight.
Leanne says, is that the sun inks? I think she means solar inks.
Solar. They're the solar dust, solar color dust. You guys can see those.
Marianne said, oorah, slacker, you eating crayons? Marianne, the crayon thing came way after I was in the service.
Yeah, I asked him if he knew what the hell that was. He was like, I've never heard of that before. So either he wasn't a part of that group because he was a Marine, or... That was a saying that came up
Dusty
after.
Kid says baby turtle was on top of it in the beginning of July.
Oh, shit.
LOL. Okay, well, he's not allowed out here anymore if he's going to set the expectation too high for me to manage to.
Mr. Turtle?
What?
I did a bad thing.
What'd you do?
I spilled epoxy.
Where?
All over the water farm.
Did you spill it all over you?
No. It's not spilled all over me, but see here? This whole edge?
Yeah.
Is all.
Right,
so if you can clean it. Mr. Charles is going to clean up my little epoxy spill because I just spilled it everywhere. You know those two colors that weren't glowing? That's what I spilled. I'm a little disappointed in my yellow and my orange. I have had these for a long time, guys. Like I said, I've only used them in a single color. I've had them for a super long time, so I don't know if over time they kind of maybe don't get as bright color. I'm going to go wash real quick. I'll be right back. I think we're almost done too. I got a couple decals I can start working on. I want to do Dusty's pirate thing.
Yeah. Like, she spelled it out like over 40 different orders. So, this is going to become like a book when they harden. Hopefully, she'll still be able to see everything that's on them. Because I don't know if I have enough space to put them all out to dry separately. And then they're going to dry to something else, they're going to stick to it. So this will be interesting. I might be printing out new invoices for tumblers that she's working on tomorrow. So, Saturday, the drink we're making, it's going to be a martini of sorts. So again, you're gonna need honey, you're gonna need vodka, and Jen says there's something else, but I don't really think there is. I'd have to look it up, but we'll try to get it posted. I know we have not been real good at that. But we will do everything we can to get the actual recipe posted before the live. If not, we'll just wing it. I mean, we're good at winging it. Seriously. I don't have anything for you guys. We've shipped so much.
I want to get those decals on.
Yeah. So Jen keeps throwing me in the middle of this when I have nothing to share with you guys.
I just had to wash my hands. You good? Can you put that out for me? And that one?
Your invoices are probably going to turn into a book.
Can you move this one too for me?
Whoa. Apparently.
I'm going to have to hit that with the
heat gun.
So I just banged it. I didn't mean the whole thing out of the way. I just moved the cup off of the arm.
Oh, well then why were you moving the
I was trying to just move it out of my way. I was just trying to move it out of my way.
You handed me the whole turner.
I didn't, because I dropped it. Woo! All right, let's get this decal on. I want to check and see. I want to see if I like the way it looks. And then if not, we'll pull it off and go a different route. So I'm going to put them in there. I want to see how it looks. It's clear water slides, so you'll see that those waves coming through. Butterfingers. I do have Butterfingers. That was crazy. I just washed them. Oh, speaking of which, if you guys do get sticky from epoxy or sticky from anything, and Dawn dish soap is great to get it off your skin, but it still makes you sticky, go ahead and use some lotion. Rub that on, rub it in real good, and then rinse it off. That'll take the sticky off your hands. So if you didn't know that, I'm totally digging this. It fits perfect in this spot. Perfect. Yeah. I hope you like this testing because this looks amazing. Did I get the package you sent? Not yet. I haven't gotten it yet. What do you think? I kind of like that wave being caused by him swallowing that pirate ship, right? Then I'm going to put some birds up in the sky just because you usually see those scattered around. I think that's pretty cool. With all the, I miss what all the tumblers that I make, my hands must be sore. I know, can you read comments for me so I can finish up? And then I will, I missed a bunch of comments and I don't want to leave any questions unanswered.
Charlie Girl says, where did that glow from?
Where did I get the glow from? The solar color dust stuff or glow?
The solar dust.
Solar dust is from solarcolordust.com.
I got to go up quite a ways here, so.
I know, I'm sorry. I like it.
Marianne said, Jen, did you get the package I sent? Not yet, Marianne.
Pretty soon. Man overboard, right? I like that. A lot. That's way cool.
Teresita Texera says, I love your nails. They match your shirt.
Thank you. I usually don't do this bright color like
Ryan,
this.
Ryan, I love how you got my back. Buddy, he says baby turtle should be holding the flashlight. LOL.
Right? Where the hell is baby turtle?
Instead of forcing me to do it,
Coach
baby
Tom
turtle should be doing
it.
He already did a good job.
Now put your name decals on here real quick.
Penny Mac AZ says that's awesome. Kryptonian built man overboard. Apparently that's when you dropped
it. Man overboard.
Annette says love it, Leanne. Perfect. Glitter and Sawdust says yep, leave it. Kryptonian built, that's cool. But okay. That kind of girl, I like it. Dusty, love it.
Awesome. Dusty's the important one. It's her cut.
Chicago Fancy. Ooh, love it. Coach Todd, with all the tumblers you create, your hands probably ache. Reggie Mama. Regular hand soap from Bath and Body Works works better than Dawn soap to get the sticky off the hands.
Probably because it has lotion in it. It might.
Kryptonian
I don't know.
Said, and bam, I needed that hack. Not sure what hack he's talking about.
The
but,
lotion.
Oh,
get the sticky
gotcha.
Off your hands.
There you
yeah.
go. Yeah. I use it every
it
day.
Works.
Nicole Cumby says, Jen has butterfingers at the moment. Ha ha ha, Gaza kids. We know what Mr. T is doing after the separating invoices.
They're all stuck together
yeah,
currently.
Yeah, that glow. Because they might glow, you're right.
That's true,
Leanne
I didn't
says,
think about
touch
that.
Touch it.
You're going to turn orange.
Kryptonian Belt says, oh no, song playing. I don't know what song was playing at the time because I was in running.
Oh, maybe the Ono song is
Kryptonian Belt says, is that a dump cup? Coach Todd, put him to work. Does the kids, oops. Marianne, did you get the package I sent? Not yet. I have to show my mail guy the tumblers when they come. Teresita Texera says, you can say Terry. Thank you, Terry. I appreciate that.
That makes it easier, huh?
Yep.
All right, let's get...
Tasha
Whoa!
Says, do you know how to get epoxy
Throwing
out?
Throwing shit now!
Do you know how to get epoxy out from clothes?
Yeah,
just throw them away.
You buy new ones.
Because so far we have not found anything that takes epoxy out of your clothes.
Embrace the epoxy and decorate around it with something really cool. I don't know. I don't think it comes out.
Lady Marge says, I can't wait to get the tumbler that I ordered. My daughter is going to love it.
Woo-hoo! I don't know which one that is, but I'm excited for you. Coach Todd, we're getting your names on here.
Sandra says, hey guys. Glitter and Sawdust says, aprons. Yeah, aprons would generally stop most of the epoxy from getting on you.
And I have one. I have a glitter craze one too. But I have a Thirsty Turtle one. I just don't wear it. It's hot out here. It's hot. Alrighty.
Miranda says, wow, the epoxy is wet.
Dude, your Williams and Korean is on there. We've got the chain going on here shortly. I didn't cut that one out. Oh, it didn't print. That's the side that didn't print. I will have that shortly. We'll do that tomorrow morning because I'm going to
Lady Marge says
shortly.
It's the F off tumbler.
Oh, yes, yes. So, guys, you know, I was thinking.
Coach Todd said awesome.
How cool would it be? We've got two choices for, we've got our sub boxes going that will be coming out with our princess pinups, right? So that's really cool, but that, I got an idea, and I was hoping you guys could help me figure it out. Should I do a men's line of tumblers for a sub box?
And then what would that look like?
And what would it look like? Or a curse word sarcastic line that just has really cool stuff on it, like the what the fuckulent and the fuck off flower and the other stuff.
Don't be a prick,
those kind of things.
Daza Kid said yes, tools.
Avengers line, that would
Sandra
be pretty.
Leonard says men's be line, careful. Of course, Avengers line, man glitter is cool from Mama Bear, Lahanu.
Okay.
Alcohol tumblers.
Right.
Alcohol tumblers would definitely work. Marianne said curse word line. True Design says the second one. I'm not sure what the second one is.
Curse word. Either the men's line or the curse word. Curse word sarcastic.
Lady Marge says, ooh, yes. Buckeye Kind of Girl says, yes, curse word line.
And I think they would probably be similar, like
White
a glitter
says,
array. Or...
Dakota Boo says both.
Both.
Brittany Lee says TikTok sayings would be fun.
Oh. That'd be kind of neat.
Papa Bear makes amazing man glitter custom mixes.
Oh, see? That would be way cool. Huh. I'm going to put some thought into it because I know, you know, we're going to have some people that are going to be super interested in the princess. If you guys want to see him, I can show you real quick.
Coach Todd said, thanks a bunch. Very creative.
It is going to be so cool. I'm going to get that now.
Dusty said, dad jokes on a cup.
Oh, that would be cute.
With Tony and Bill.
That would be really cute.
Of course, says superheroes.
So I went to print out a water slide and I forgot to change the page orientation. So half of it printed, the other half didn't. And on that other half that didn't print was the necklace that was supposed to go on there.
Miranda said men's line, mix it up with Marvel, liquor, all things men.
I think that might be kind of neat. I didn't want to go totally sports and I didn't want to go totally like,
Brittany Lee says options are endless. You are so talented. Anything you do is amazing.
Thank you. Let me show you guys these.
Tony and Belt said I'm a nerd.
All right, so we got... I don't know all their names, so I'm just going to show them to you. These are all power washed over glitter. All of them.
Kryptonian Belt said camo.
That would be cool. Like, we could do definitely
Natasha
one
said,
two.
Oh my God, camo. Was that the zero decal? Yep, that was one of them.
Yes. Do you know how many times I've screwed up the print on the TMZ? This is Belle. She's really cool. She's got a glitter, yellow glitter with a yellow power wash over it. You can't see the detail in it that well, but it is amazing.
Kitty cat incoming.
Hi, bud. Tinkerbell. You guys saw me put her on. She's got like two shades of green kind of power wash over it. It's very subtle. I wanted the glitter to show through, but I wanted it to kind of be hidden too. Snow White. I can't remember which one this is. I know one of them's Sleeping Beauty and one of them's Cinderella. I just can't tell which one is which. There were two movies I didn't watch all the way through.
Carrie White says, for the guys line.
Oh, were you sticking? Did you step in a box?
A few pinup girls and motorcycles.
With a baby wipe. I think that would be cool. This one's really pretty. Two more that are done. I've got a couple more I gotta finish. You'll be able to choose.
Which paw was it?
I love this one.
Front paw, back paw?
I think it's a back paw. He was shaken. I just want to make sure it doesn't have any epoxy. I don't see any wet on the table, but I could be wrong. And then Jasmine is gorgeous, and she's got gold with the turquoise. Over.
Dusty said, will those be the same price as the gnomes? This one's going to be a smaller set.
Set.
I think you're going to choose six.
Six out of the... Let me show you the other ones I have coming. So I don't have those printed. Where are the other ones?
I think it's only going to be a 6-cup sub box, and it's going to be similarly priced.
I've got two or three other princesses that I have them printed. I just don't know what the hell I did with them right now. That I have to complete yet. That sub box is coming. It's just going to be a little while.
Reggie, Mama,
you want all 12. You'll have the option to be able to get all of them.
Men's theme, movie themes.
That's an excellent idea.
Ryan says, Tinkerbell is my favorite. My daughter loved her as a baby, and so much so that he's got a tattoo.
Here's my mom's. I haven't shipped it yet because I'm a terrible daughter. My
Bubbles
mom's snow globe.
Says,
it's one of the
Jasmine.
Only few snow globes that I have made recently because I don't like them. They're a pain in my butt.
Miranda, I want all
the She glows underneath. Inside. She's on a wood grain, like a crackle.
Marianne said, oh, my face on Maleficent.
And then she's got this really cool glitter, but behind her glows in the dark, which is like way freaking cool. Like glows. It's really cool. So I made that for my mom.
Brittany Lee says, what?
She loves
now
Tinkerbell.
That is amazing.
She loves Tinkerbell. So that's her tattoo that she got was Tinkerbell. So I made her that for her birthday. Which was like 3 months ago.
Carrie White said, oh my God, I love that snow globe.
They're cute. I'm hoping they come out with a new style of snow globe because I love making them, but they're a pain in the ass to get them to seal correctly. So maybe eventually if they come out with a new line, we'll do a snow globe collection, but not until they fix the tumblers.
Carrie said, that's awesome.
So yeah, it's gonna take me, like I said, I'm working on these in between all of the other tumblers and stuff. So it takes me a little while to get them done. These guys have been kind of hanging out and chilling as I've been working, getting done little bits. So once that line is done and ready, we'll launch that and then I'll start production of our next line.
Yeah, probably sometime in July.
I really like the idea of a dad's one. A guy's, not necessarily dad's. I shouldn't even say a guy's. A more masculine version of tumbler with no glitter. It would be a no glitter set.
Unless it's the man glitter.
Oh, wait, cool. The man glitter would be cool.
Right, which are basically paint chips.
Yeah, kind of, yeah. Yep. And I do have the military gnomes, too. Animals would be really cool, too. Awesome. All right, guys, we are going to wrap it up tonight. We finished up and worked on a bunch of really cool tumblers. Let me pull that one out with the solar color dust on it so you guys can see it real quick. Now that it's been spinning, the alcohol wink, really, that is weird. Is it going to run?
Mm-hmm.
The alcohol ink one's going to get redone.
I don't know. That looks like it's melting.
It is. Maybe it could be Dusty's melty crayon one.
Yeah.
Almost. It almost looks like a melty crayon. Hold on. Wrong hand, Jennifer. Clean it off. Ugh, it's on the lift, it wasn't that really easy. All right, here we go. So we got a purple. It doesn't glow in the dark.
No, it doesn't glow in the dark.
And turns blue and pink. Did we see pink yet? Pink. There's pink. Pink, and then purple, and this is going to be a peekaboo, so it's, if it's streaky, that's okay. I'm going to put the decals where it's not streaky. So that's way cool. I'm digging the way it's turning out. Can't wait for it to finish and take it out in the sun. Love the bottom. I may have to just drip some of that on and let it go and see what happens. Oh my God, that's hard.
Annette says, for the men, you could do fishing, hunting, racing, sports.
That would be way cool. That would be a lot of fun. That would be a lot of fun. I love that bass fishing one that I did. Or not the bass, the tarpon fish. That was way cool.
Reggie Mama says, how long after you dip do you spray it?
She was asking Clear Oak. Somebody was, she was asking Leanne.
Oh.
Leanne said, that Reggie Mama clear spray paint. They were, they're having a side conversation. You're good. If you don't get an answer, let me know. I can help you out. Oh, when you do the Marabou Hydro Dip, what do you seal it with after and how long? Clear gloss for sure, and you want to wait for it to dry 24 hours. I would literally wait till then. I'd let it sit overnight, let it dry, and then next morning I would seal it, and I would seal it at least twice. Because I did one, sealed the hell out of it, one coat, and I still got a couple fish eyes on it, which pissed me off. But I would wait for it to dry.
And fish eyes don't ruin the cup. It just
ruin the
cup.
You just
got to
sand
steps.
It and then do another flood coat of epoxy on it. Alrighty, guys, thanks so much for hanging out with us tonight. Saturday, we're going to have a drink. I think we're going to do, what was it called?
It's a honey martini.
It's a honey martini? Honey martini. Can you guess what tumbler we're going to do? Actually, I'll show you. This is the start of it, so you guys can have like a part one, part two. It's a glass, like the watermelon ones. So we're going to actually power wash over this in white, so only little parts of this glitter is going to pop through. Then we're going to put buzzed on it with some bees. So that's going to be our tumbler giveaway times two if they both turn out. So this works. We'll have two of those to give away on Saturday. So make sure you join us on Saturday. Okay?
Miranda said the zipper Jack and Coke, LOL. That was a really...
That is a way cool tumbler. Yeah. I definitely like to do that. I don't like Jack and Coke.
But we're probably still going to make that tumbler at some point.
That was way cool. It was Coke on the outside and Jack on the inside.
Of the zipper.
We could totally do one too with Coke or Jack on the outside. Wood grained. And Coke on the inside, too. We could do a, both. See, thank you, Buckeye Girl. We'll see you on Saturday. So, yeah, I'll try to. I've got the recipe I can post. So, if you guys want to follow along with us, it's pretty easy. I think it's just going to be vodka and the honey simple syrup.
And I think that's it.
But it's pretty basic. But it looks delicious. So, we're going to make a honeybee buzzed cup. Be cool. All right, guys. We'll see you Saturday. Thanks for hanging out with us. Have a good night.